Oh man. Oh, this has been a bucket list for a long, long time.